High cholesterol has been indicted for many serious ailments, including fatal ones like heart attack, arteriosclerosis, atherosclerosis, and hypertension. The rigors of modern times coupled with faulty eating habits have made high cholesterol a common occurrence. Lack of exercise and too much consumption of junk food lacking fibers have ensured that most persons become obese and overweight by the time they cross 45 years. Medicines for obesity and cholesterol are few and have terrible side effects. Hence, increasingly dietitians are looking closely at home remedies and herbal method of cholesterol control. Cholesterol levels have a direct effect on your chances of having a cardiac arrest. The higher the cholesterol levels, the higher are the chance of having a cardiac arrest. Heart attacks account for 50% of the deaths in USA. More than 1 million people have a heart attack and 50% of the cases end in fatalities. Cholesterol is a wax-like substance and it is formed in the body. It is an important constituent of the cell wall and the organelles of the body. The trouble starts when the extra cholesterol starts depositing on the inner walls of the arteries. The arteries harden, lose their elasticity, and the supply of blood to the organ connected with the arteries get less blood. If the organ happens to be concerned with vital functions of the body like the heart and the brain, the results can be potentially dangerous. High blood cholesterol cannot be diagnosed unless a blood lipid profile is done. Since the process of high blood cholesterol is symptomless in the beginning, therefore the risks are very high and the symptoms are usually in the form of heart attack or stroke. Hence, a regular lipid profile test is very important, even if you are perfectly healthy. If the cholesterol levels are higher than normal, remedial measures can be started. Pepper has been known to burn extra cholesterol. Bell peppers of any color are loaded with nutrients, antioxidants, vitamin C and vitamin in the form of carotenoids such as beta-carotene. Free radicals are dangerous radicals which travel all over the body, causing damage to cells, especially on the inner walls of the blood vessels. This leads to deposition of cholesterol and causing atherosclerosis. Bell peppers also contain B6 and folic acid, which is beneficial in atherosclerosis and heart diseases. Further research is going on to find more about the beneficial effects of bell pepper on human health. If you like this video, please share, like, and subscribe to our channel. Have a nice day!